talking.
I
silverware.
Go with me, Father.
Courage, man. Inside him.
Honor. You look like hell.
You look like you want something from me.
That's a fine thing to say after you up and vanished.
You made it fairly clear you no longer required my services.
Don't. Don't you dare talk to me like that.
What do you expect me to say, Elise? Forgive me for not letting you die? I'm sorry that I care more about you than about killing Germain.
I thought we wanted the same thing.
What I wanted was you. I can't bear the fact that my carelessness got your father killed. Everything I've done since then has been to fix that mistake and to prevent it from happening again. You must have come here with something in mind. What was it?
Paris is tearing itself apart. Germain has driven the revolution to new heights of depravity. The guillotines operate nearly round the clock now.
And what do you expect me to do about it?
The Arnaud I love wouldn't have to ask that question. You're better than this. I'm going back to Paris. Are you coming?
There's one last thing I need to do.
All right. I'll go see to our transportation. Stay out of trouble. Don't get caught.
Look what you've gotten us into now.
Shut up in there!
So, this is what France has come to. Parasites! Bleeding the revolution dry!
Thank you.
banished to the bloody mischief.
on, you came this way.
Thank you.
all?
One of the guards has a key. Not sure which.
Not a problem.
What's this then?
I believe it's called a rescue.
Why?
Because being a thick-headed man-mason, while doing little enough for your long-term prospects, is not actually a capital offense.
Huh?
Just stay back and let me go first.
Next!
Let's go.
I doubt it.
No.
No, I do.
You're the town clerk. Wrap him
in.
I'm... Huh. Wrap him in.
Aren't I?
Is that...
Do that in the right order.
Thank you.
come to Helen? The duel? One of the guards has a team.
Not Charlotte.
Help me!
What's this? I believe it's called a rescue.
Why?
Because being a thick-headed man-mountain, while doing little enough for your long-term prospects, is not actually a capital offense.
Huh?
Just stay back and let me go first.
Next!
Let's go.
Why?
Because, Monsieur Latouche, your last report contained numerous errors.
Sir, I triple-checked those figures. They're not in error. 10,000 livres simply vanished from His Majesty's treasury.
I'm sorry, Latouche. Good day.
Monsieur Latouche, they tell me you are a tax man.
Yes, sir.
Good. I have need of someone like you.
Parasites, plain and simple.
What's that mean?
It means greedy bastards skimming for themselves instead of doing their jobs. If you knew, off the shit, our boss is right here.
Tell me about this boss of yours.
Very well. May the Father of Understanding guide you.
May the Father of Understanding guide us.
What would you have me do, Flag Master?
I'm placing your services at the disposal of our agent on the convention.
Le Peltier?
Now, Peltier has his uses, but he's not our only friend in government. Monsieur Latouche, I present to you Monsieur Maximilien de Robespierre.
Monsieur, I understand Versailles is overrun with parasites.
We're close, Initiate. Arnaud and Germain had some kind of confrontation within the next few months, but we don't know where or how it ended. We're counting on you to find out.
Got it. The portal's open.
If all goes well, this is your last force migration.
Yeah, and if it doesn't go so well, you could go into the temple shop and take your meals through an ID for the rest of your life.
Let's not dwell on that, shall we? Might look familiar to you. We're back in medieval Paris, late 14th century. You're outside the city walls now. I suggest you find your way back.
Thank you.
Let's finish this. You're almost home.
Things have changed a great deal since you left Paris.
A great deal to be set right.
And you're no closer to finding a young man.
That's not entirely true. I have a name.
Who?
Robespierre.
Out there. Afternoon.